Northeast is not only gearing up for the Lok Sabha polls tomorrow. Along with the general elections, two Himalayan states of the region, Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim, will also cast their franchise to elect their respective assemblies. Simultaneous polls for the election of state assemblies will be held in Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim tomorrow. 57 out of the 60 assembly constituencies in Arunachal Pradesh go to polls tomorrow. The BJP has already bagged the remaining three seats of Dirang, Yachuli and Along East after its candidates were declared elected unopposed. In the two seats of Yachuli and Along East, the nomination papers of the rival candidates were rejected after scrutiny. In the Dirang seat, the rival candidates withdrew their nomination. The fight that needs to be keenly watched in Arunachal Pradesh is the battle for Muktu constituency, the home constituency of Chief Minister Pema Khandu, where Khandu is for the first time facing a contest from Congress's Thupten Kunfen, a Buddhist monk. In the other Himalayan state, Sikkim, incumbent Chief Minister Pawan Chamling is aiming for a sixth straight term. Voting for 32 assembly seats in the state will start simultaneously with polling for the lone Lok Sabha seat in the state. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.